number. This is called face. Cube has 6 faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cube has 6 faces. Vertex. This is called vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cube has 8 vertices. Edges. This is called edges. Cube has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Cube has 12 vertices. Edges. Now we are going to check it is a Euler's rule or not. 6 plus 8 is 14. 14 minus 12 is equal to 2. Now, Euler's rule is verified for cube. Thank you.